much. Happy February 2021. So happy to see you again. Gratitude. Let's start off this year with some self-love. Commit yourself meeting me here on Facebook every Friday. I know it's Saturday today. That's okay. Happy Valentine's Day, everyone. And make sure you put in your calendar much time with Betty on Fridays, okay? In case we get cut off, please stand by. We will reconnect, I promise. Or if I get muted, hang in there, the sound will come back. I want to take this opportunity to personally thank each and every one of you for tuning in on my classes. Thank you so much. All right, today we've got Zumba, of course. We got belly dancing. We do have some weight training and also some yoga. Huge thanks to Neil Newman, Shootcut Deliver, a boutique video production company. My sponsors, Healthy Ways, hi, Regional Medical Group Incorporated, and Lakeside Community Healthcare. And of course, all of you folks, you're so awesome. I know. Thanks so much for your support. Means so much to me. Thank you, thank you. All right, for amazing videos, please visit my YouTube channel, A Better Body by Betty, for all of these live classes. And my new YouTube channel, The Divine Community, to start your day off with positive energy. Please go and say like, comment, share, and please subscribe. Woo, I'd really appreciate that. My one-stop shop, my online website store, A Better Body by Betty. Check it out, okay? All right, so let's have a couple of things you're gonna need is your water, your belly dance chain, okay? And weight, and a yoga mat, okay? All right, so let's get your belly dance chain. And if you don't have one, just go to my store and you can grab it right there. Awesome. All right, so let's have some fun, everybody.
All right. Woo.
So, let's crank that music up. Excellent.
From the top.
Traigo, es el
We've got
that's enough. All that I have is your heart, and that's the
is doing great. Thanks for tuning in, everyone. I know usually it's Fridays at noon this weekend because it was the the Valentine's weekend. I thought I'd do it on Saturdays for you folks. Okay, so this is the portion where you're going to grab your water, and your yoga mat and your weights, and let's work on some weight training because you know summer is coming up. And we want to make sure we get those beautiful, sexy arms, yes? Yeah. Awesome. So you can look at this. Woo! Awesome. Woo! I got all hot and sweaty. I'm a hot and sweaty day. Alright, so let's go ahead and get your weights. Now, you want to make sure that you have the proper alignment, okay? So, stand up nice and straight, scoop the belly in, lift the chest, roll the shoulders back. Alright, I'm going to take the legs outside. This is together, this is under the hip, outside of the hip, okay? From here, I'm going to squeeze my buttocks so my spine is nice and straight, and I'm going to suck that belly in. Okay, I'm going to suck my belly in and lift my chest. And of course, I'm always smiling. That's our facelift, ladies, okay? Our free facelift, right? So, then squeeze, bring that pelvis up, scoop, roll, lift, and here we go. So, if you want to, you can go to my website, store, Better Body by Betty, and grab the weights. And also the yoga mats, whatever you need, it'll take you right to Amazon. I'm an Amazon affiliate, so. Awesome. So it goes all the way down. What are we working on? Biceps, let's go. Hey, look at us. How you doing, darling? Woo. Today. I just love the ladies' classes. Okay, so just keep that belly scooped in. So notice, my butt is in, I'm scooping in my belly. And awesome. Just a little trick on the side. You try here, and I'm not here, and I'm not doing it this way, okay? I'm going to put those arms right next to my body. It goes out and in. Out and in. Very good. So, I'm not swinging that arm. That's going to mess up your rotator cuff. What are we working on? The triceps. And when you go, hey, to your friends, you don't have to jiggle and jig. Here we go. So, bend, bend, scoot, go. Put those shoulder blades together. And fingers go. On top of the dumbbell, and let's go for one. Very good, two, three. Remember everybody, please leave me a comment. You know, let me know how you're doing. Two, three, scoop that belly in. Very good. And let's hold it here, one. Okay. you're going to sit in the chair. We're not. Moving forward. So keep that straight, that spine straight, and sit. For my balance, if I hold those abs, then I shift my weight, I go down, let's go. One. Two. Reach. Hey, Brandy! Three. How you doing, darling? Four. Brandy, always on Facebook, saying good morning to the world every day. How cool is that? Usually it has to do with animals, which I love animals too. Awesome. And we're going to bring it all the way up. Now from here, we're squatting in, and we're up and down. What are we working on? The Victoria Major. That's this muscle here. So when you wear your spaghetti straps, you don't have that meat hanging on, right? See, all these exercises are for some reason, right? Very good, too. Notice that the elbows go up. Take a two. Notice my knees are bent and I'm smiling. Take a two. It's three. Four. Take a five. Six. Seven. And eight. Awesome job. From here. Right in front of the hips, okay? So it's going to be a deadlift with an overhead. So notice when I go to the side. I'm going to go all the way down. My knees are not straight, they're bent. I'm going to tap that floor. I'm going to bring it all the way up. Now watch my shoulders. I'm going to squeeze those shoulders. Then I'm going to come up and take it all the way up. Okay? Very good. All right, you ready? Here we go. Down, tap. And up. One. Awesome. Ah. All right, from here, Let's bring it all the way down. Let's inhale through the nose. Prayer form, exhale, animal. You folks are amazing. Inhale. And out. Let's hold it here. I can take it to the side. And to the other side. Awesome. Inhale. And exhale. Very good. Paint the door. A little Tai Chi for you folks. Open the door. Like the clouds. Let's bring some positive healing energy in from the universe, in through the crown chakra, in through the midline, into the mind and the heart and the body. And let's take all negativity, illness, disease, and let it go. I give you permission to let it go. Let it evaporate into the air. It doesn't serve you anymore. Let it go. Bring in healing energy in through the midline. Fill up your mind and your heart and your body with positive healing energy. And let's let go of frustration, sadness, illness, negativity. Let it go. Be gone. Third time's the charm. And now the chi. And bring it all the way in. And exhale out. Very good. Throw the shoulders forward, up, and back. Letting go of all the tension in the neck. Now let's bring a breath to that. Remember, the knees are bent. Inhale. Exhale out. Exhale out. Inhale. And exhale. Awesome. Shrug the shoulders. Big breath. Now let it all out. Again. Inhale. One more time. Exhale out. Very good. Pull the shoulders forward now. Very good. Awesome. Take it all the way over. Well, hi, Jerry. Hey, Royce. How are you? You guys just tuned in for the amazing Tai Chi and yoga. I'll bring it all the way in. And for you folks with arthritis like myself, just open, close. Rotate. And reverse. Very good. Circle. Open, close. Interlace. Ah, that feels amazing. Bring it up. Take it all the way over. Up and over. All right. Very good. All right. So from here, you're going to take your legs. Now you're going to modify. I'm going to show you some modifications. This is our little bit of our yoga. So yoga is a practice. So remember, do what you can. And it's not a competition. It is a practice. So do what you can. Now, if you need to bring a chair in or what have you, that's fine too, all right? So let's just inhale. Now, when you bring the arms up, you want to lift that rib cage, and you want to breathe, and bring it, opening up the chest, and actually filling those lungs up with fresh air. And as you exhale, let it all out. Make sure that you push that stomach in, letting go of stale air, negativity, all of that, okay? So let's inhale. And reach. Now the knees are slightly bent. Exhale down. Inhale. And let's bend the knees and just forward bend. Now if you can go this far, that's great. As far as you can go. Remember, you are unique. You are amazing. Okay? And we're all at different levels. From here, you can hold it here. And now reach for that wall and flare the fingers out. Am I in? There we go. Excellent. here. You can take one hand if you'd like, or you can take both hands down, bend the knees. Now here, if you want to, you can have a chair, you can put your hands on. What we're doing is we're stretching out that those hamstrings. If you'd like, you can go all the way to the floor, keep the knees bent. Very good. Let the head just dangle. Very good. And then from here, you can go onto the fingertips and flat back and look up. And this is our half bend. And then go back into the bend. And if you choose, you can straighten the knees. Now we're opening up that lower back and let that head dangle. Very good. Inhale. From here, you're going to bend the knees, fingertips, and half bend. Now, this is going to require some balance. So, hold your belly in and bring it all the way back up. And lift. And bring it all the way back down into prayer. How'd you do? Good? Cool. Inhale. And lift. Bend the knees. Forward bend. Now this time, try to go a little bit more, like this much more. You can do it. Excellent. And you can go one arm if you'd like and stay here. Or you can go all the way down. Let the head fall. Straighten the knees. Bend the knees, fingertips, and half bend. Try to get that chest up. Very good. And bend down. And straighten the knees if you choose. And bring it back in. Bend the knees. Hold the belly in, everyone. And bring it all the way back up. Look up so you don't get dizzy. And back into prayer form. Very good. You folks are awesome. Inhale. We're going to add on now. Exhale down. Inhale. Forward bend with bent knees. One arm if you choose. Stretch, or both hands on the floor. Straighten the knees. Dangle the head. Bend the knees. Fingers on top. Excellent. And let's hold it here. From here, you're going to walk it all the way out. Elbows go in. Try and take it all the way down. Push the heels down into downward dog. Now, a downward dog, my friend. Yes? Okay. Downward dog. You're going to push those heels down. You're going to scoop the belly in. Elbows go in. Flare the fingers. And the head goes through the arm. Tailbone goes up. This is a great inversion pose. Very good. Awesome. From here, you're going to take it all the way down into a plank. Now, notice that my elbows aren't straight. They're bent and they're inwards. I'm pushing the heels back. Excellent. Now, modification plane is the knees. You can point the toes or flex. It's all good. Okay? From here, we're going into a chaturanga and bringing it all the way up. Now, I'm going to point my toes and I'm going to put my hands, I hope I'm in frame, yes? My hands or my forearms onto the mat and I'm going to lift my chest. This is great for the back. You're going to lengthen the legs and point the toes. This is what we call baby cobra. Awesome. And lengthen. And try to get your pelvis flat onto the mat. And lift the chest. It's not the head. It's the chest. Notice that my chin is not up here. Straight ahead. It's the chest. Very good. From here, if you can, scoop the belly in and lift the arms. Excellent. From here, take the arms out and lift the chest. Airplane. Keep the feet together. And bring it back in and take it down. From here, hands go up under the chest and you're going to curl the toes. And we're going to bring it up onto the knees. Take it in. Take that booty in. And lift all the way up into downward dog. Awesome. Now, if you can get my feet, you you're going to see that I'm pedaling my feet. Now, what we're doing here is we're stretching out the Achilles, also strengthening the toes and the feet, and we're stretching out the calves and the hamstrings. Very good. From here, if you notice my hands, the fingers are flared. I'm going to come back up, and I'm going to take the buttocks down. Notice that the butt isn't up here, because this is our downward dog. This is our plank. Now remember, you can always go on one knee or two knees for the plank. Okay? From here, I'm going to go into a chaturanga, and then from here, I'm going to flatten out my feet, and I'm going to push my chest up, and you can go all the way up to full cobra. And for you yogis, if you can see my feet, okay, I'm going to go into upward dog. You'll see, this is cobra with the knees and the chest up, opening up the heart. And for the upward dog, you're going to take those knees up, squeeze the buttocks, and bring it up. Awesome. From here, I'm going to bring it all the way back in to downward dog. Good job. From here, we're going to walk up the feet to the arms. Okay? Now, this might be a good time to see if you need a new pedicure. I'm just saying. So you see my feet are together. And from here, I'm going to take the arms up. And I'm going into a chair. Very good. So with the chair, you're not going forward. You're like an imaginary chair. Okay? Excellent. Now, I'm going to lengthen my neck by dropping my shoulder. Excellent. And flare the fingers. And from here, we're going into cactus arms. So you're going to take those elbows back, opening up the chest, squeezing the shoulder blades together. Excellent. Let's hold the belly in and go deeper into that. Into the chair with cactus arms. And for a level of difficulty, look up. What a smile. Inhale. On the exhale, bring it all the way in. And exhale down. How'd you do? Good? Cool. Let's do that again. Go all the way up. Very good. Go into chair. Drop the shoulders. Bring the elbows back into cactus arms. Hold the belly in. Squat down a little more. And lift the chin and look up. For our miniature neck lift, big smile for our little facelift. And bring it all the way in. Awesome. You did amazing. Great job, everybody. Let's inhale. And let's reach. Well, hi, Joanna. Hal, how you doing? Leonard, what's going on? Oh, Wena Shira. I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. Royce, hi, Jerry. Thanks, everybody, for always tuning in. I really appreciate it. Hey, Mary, how you doing? And let's roll those shoulders. Awesome. Let's go in and paint that door. Exhale out. Awesome. We're going into our yoga move, our Tai Chi move, grasping with the bird's tail. So let's start with that left side. Knees are bent. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. And exhale. We're going to grab our beach ball. For you folks, I'm in California, so I'm like 10 minutes from the beach. We're going to grab our beach ball. And we're going to shift our leg, our weight over to our right leg, our leg. We're going to lift that left one up, take it out, and we're going to step. From here, we're going to ward off negativity from behind and in front. From here, we're going to take all negativity, illness, and disease, and we're going to just throw it to the wind. Let it evaporate. It doesn't serve you anymore. Let it go. From here, the hand goes onto the wrist, and we're going to do a rotation with a press. Sealing that intention that we're letting go of negativity. From here, we can open up our arms and our hearts and our minds to positive human energy, happiness, and joy. And of course, it's Valentine's weekend, so to love too. Oh. Fill your mind and your heart and your body with love, happiness, and joy. Excellent. Bring it all the way in. And take it all the way back over. Awesome. Now that you got it, let's do it again. Let's inhale and exhale. So we're going to bring the feet together. Inhale. Now the knees are bent. You're going to soften the eyes. And every time you breathe in through the nose, I want you to think about breathing in fresh air, happiness, and joy. And every time you exhale, let go of stale energy, stale air, anything that doesn't serve you anymore, anything that's toxic. We're going to grab that beach ball, then lift and step. Pour it off from behind and in front. Grab all illness, disease, negativity. Let it evaporate. From here, let's do a rotation and let's seal that intention that we're going to let go of negativity with a press. Open up your heart and your mind and your body to positive energy, love, and happiness. And let's not forget laughter. And let's give a huge smile back to the universe. Paint the door, inhale, exhale, breathe in, fresh air, let out, stay away. Inhale, and exhale, inhale, and exhale. Let's start over onto the left side, grab our beach ball, up and step. And let's ward off negativity and negative people. They come in all directions. Get away from me. And excellent. Take it out. Let's take negative people and negativity. Say, there's the door. Let's rotate and seal that intention that we're going to let go of negativity and negative people, negative thoughts. Let's open up our minds and our hearts and our bodies. Sunshine and happiness. Awesome. And let's give back a huge smile to the universe. And bring it back in. And bring it in. Very good. Let's inhale. Exhale. And take it up. Lift. Take it over. Pour it off. Very good. Take it over. And take it all the way out. Let's rotate it. And press, letting go. Bringing in positive healing energy, happiness and joy, love and laughter. And giving a huge smile back to the universe and bringing it all the way back in. And just bringing it all the way in. Very good. Sorry. And. Awesome. And let's bring it all the way back in. Very good. Now, with the hands near the heart, I want you to close your eyes for a moment. Knees are bent. And I want you just to be, have an attitude of gratitude that your body got you through this class. Say thank you for the amazing bodies that you have. Say thank you to everything that you have in life. Attitude of gratitude brings you instant happiness. And let's just take a moment to reset the body and the mind and the heart to have an amazing day today with happiness, with laughter, with love. Very good. Let's open the eyes with a huge smile. Raise your arms up to the universe. Bring in positive healing energy into the mind and the heart and the body. Now open up your arms and give yourself a big hug. awesome. And I just want to say I am so proud of all you folks. And you know, I need you to change that down. I just want to say thank you to everyone for tuning in. You know, these are usually on Fridays at noon. And you can always go to my YouTube channel, A Better Body by Betty, to look at these videos on your own time. And I'm just so, so proud of you all. Tap into your emotional, mental, and physical health. Live a happier, healthier lifestyle. What a better body by Betty. That's me. I want to say thank you, thank you, thank you again to Healthy Ways, Regal Medical Group Incorporated, and Lakeside Community Healthcare. And of course, all of you. Please visit my YouTube channels, A Better Body by Betty, for all the dance classes, and my new YouTube channel, The Divine Community, for positive energy, I Am Affirmations, attitude of gratitude, so you can let your inner light shine. Links are below, so you can just go in. Your support would be very appreciated. Gratitude. Please, please, stay safe, stay healthy. Namaste. You folks have a super, super day. Happy Valentine's Day. And remember, you are amazing, you are beautiful. Let your inner light shine. Happy Valentine's Day.